Cemetery, but proved to be a dry pond bed containing the remains of several dead bodies. A special forensic team under the direction of the county coroner has been helicoptered to the site to dig out the mass grave and to try to determine the victim's cause of death.